The Northernwood Fur Trader. Let's get right into this video.
Hey guys, so today I'm at my cousin's house. They have a pretty bad chipmunk problem. So me and my cousin thought up of an idea to help eliminate some of them. And all you're going to need is a pipe or a wooden dowel, a aluminum can with holes right there and right there, some duct tape, piece of plywood that this chipmunks can climb up, in a 5-gallon bucket. So what you're gonna wanna do first is put your pipe through the dowel and hold on with some duct tape. Okay, you can cut. So it's a very simple concept. Chipmunk walks up here, goes right here, smells the peanut butter, goes on to eat it, falls in the water, and hopefully we can get to it by then, put it out of its misery before it drowns, and let's see how it works.